Our other major story tonight, a break in the Unabomber case. FBI agents are searching the Montana cabin of former mathematics professor Ted Kaczynski.
A mysterious series of bombings across the country. It killed 3 people and wounded 23 others.
Sources say the suspect is Theodore John Kaczynski, born 53 years ago in Chicago, a graduate of a suburban Chicago high school. He earned a bachelor's degree from Harvard, a doctorate in math from the University of Michigan, and was an associate professor of math at Berkeley from 1967 to 1969.